means fuck the world.
Oh my god, this guy's name is Zach.
FTW means fuck type women.
Team join three?
Yes. No. Right, slash team space three.
Slash team three. Alright, I'm on team three. I'm gonna record this if that's alright.
Yeah, do it. It's so fun.
I have two just in case anything.
Wait,
I usually have to quit Minecraft to start recording, so I can't.
Wait, the team is full. I can't.
But if you play again, I'll try and record a game.
How do I...
So how long do we have till we start?
We're now.
Oh man, we have other people on our
team. Alright, so we're going. This is the walls. Is this the first one or the second one? Man.
I don't know. I think this is the first one.
This looks crazy. I think
someone just died.
This might be the second one though, because I don't remember it looking like this. Does everyone have jungle to start?
No, everybody has a different biome.
So we're in the jungle. So who's playing with us right now?
Everyone on the call.
Mac, Ben, Tasman, Jeffro, Bro, Griffan. Griffin with Griffin, you may know
Jeffro
him.
Bro traded on us.
Yeah, they wouldn't let me put. They like said team three was.
Okay, so team three's objective is just to kill Jeffro Bro. If we just kill him, then we won the game.
That should be a priority at least.
Yeah,
it's pretty easy since I don't know what I'm doing.
All right, I'm gonna.
Geoff is the spy. He's gonna sabotage the other team for us.
I always forget the best order of like doing stuff because you don't usually have to do it like so.
Yeah. I usually just get myself a pickaxe and get.
Yeah.
Hey, look, I found which.
I'm not gonna waste any more sticks on anything past a pick.
What did people get from the chest?
I got a bow, 8 arrows, bones, and 3 emeralds.
Using a shovel.
Yeah, I got 3 emeralds, a bottle of enchanting, which I don't, and 5 raw pork chops.
Are there villagers even to trade with?
I don't know why they give you emeralds. I feel like it's just to taunt you. Like, ooh, you got emeralds, but you can't do anything with them.
Look at this.
You guys win, just, you know, leave me for last. Yeah.
No, we're gonna
kill everyone else.
Kill you in the square. Yep.
You're the spy, Geoff. You've got to tell us what they're doing.
Oh, well, they're...
What team are you on?
They're running around.
How do people keep falling to their death?
What team are you on, Geoff?
If you jump off the side...
Four.
I'm talking loud.
No, you're okay. Coming in nice and good.
Okay, cool.
Right, I got enough for 2 picks and a sword here. Bam. This is going to be one of those games we play where everyone tells us what we should do better. But that's alright.
Yeah. I really like it. I'm not very good. This is the 4th or 5th time I've played it, but I like really like it.
This is my first time doing it.
And I've never won, so I don't even care. I've never won.
Can you run out of food?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think
in the pre-15 you can.
Wait, what are we supposed to do?
In the first 15, I don't think you can.
Oh, you don't? Your food doesn't go out down at all? During?
Mine didn't. Last time I played. It might have been a glitch, though. I don't know.
That's cool if that's how it works. Is it on hard, though? Like, do we starve?
I've never starved, so I can't tell you. Usually it's pretty easy to find food once you get going.
Right. Wait, you gotta find food?
And monsters can still spawn, right?
Yeah.
Hey,
Brett.
Do you got a Chloe yet?
No, I'm gonna be leaving in like 15 minutes. I just got out of the sheer shower.
She's gonna think, man, Brett smells better than the last time I saw him.
Brett, you're dating my video. You haven't had sex with Chloe yet, and everyone's gonna know it.
Is this a video?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Just about you.
We don't have sex. Chloe's parents.
Chloe's parents. They did say that they do. They watch a lot.
They're big fans. They're big fans of swimming.
Of sex?
So sorry, Swimming Bird fans, didn't mean to ruin Adam's video. Continue.
That's okay. This is very free form. We're just crafting.
We're just.
How do we know how much time we have left?
It'll tell you, like, it'll say, like, 10 minutes till the walls drop.
I know the first one
10
had a
minutes
till
your balls drop.
That looked really nice.
Hey, can I drop my balls?
Hey, you guys are playing Hunger Walls?
Basically.
Yeah.
These walls are hungry.
I hope somebody doesn't steal my fucking iron out of my chest.
I want a shoddy being Katniss.
Okay.
You already have iron?
I found iron, yeah.
I found iron. Fuck.
Whoa!
I'm not sure. What the? Oh, Jasmine died from...
Yeah, there's like thing underneath that if you stand on it...
traps.
I'm pretty sure there's traps everywhere.
Well, that explosion was really close.
What the fuck is this guy doing? Piece of shit? This guy just stole my iron.
Fuck him.
Kill him.
Yay.
You kill can't him. Kill him.
Kill him, because that's why I'm not on team three, because of that son of a bitch. Fuck him.
Aaron Paul.
There's my phone.
It's not Aaron Paul. He would never do something like that. He's an Emmy Award winning actor.
My Aaron.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean shit.
But he's Aaron Paul, so it does mean something.
I mean, look, she has his first and last name.
His girlfriend is, or his fiance is, like, super pretty. I don't. But like I would totally.
You can't damage your teammates.
Oh my back. Is there any way I can get rid of the chat? Because I can't say what I'm doing because it takes up a good.
Just hit one. Hit F1.
Oh, there's a wolf down there. If I had any bones, I would tame it.
Hey, Brad, I found a villager.
I'm just gonna get some
added food. A track to your Spotify playlist. Thanks for that.
My personal Spotify playlist?
I don't know. I just got an email that said Brett added a track.
Okay, so I have 4 iron now. I don't know what to do. I had 5. I was gonna make a helmet.
Spotify's putting your business out there. Like,
all I got is fucking cobalt.
I added
as soon as I was suspicious. I was.
I didn't find anything until the walls had already dropped last time, and I ended up doing pretty well still. So.
I might just like look around for shit rather than spend time mining. Normally.
I better get away. Fuck with mine.
Go back down. Made my hole.
I just there. Dug a hole, and I haven't found a single.
Oh,
life.
This guy stole all my stuff.
Yeah, you gotta watch for that, because that guy just stole my iron.
Even though we're playing on a team, apparently, you still steal each other's
and
stuff.
And because it's a team, they can steal without
I think it's,
This is really badly designed.
No, I think people play for stats.
Well, also, the normal game of this is designed for 2 people per team, I think, so... You're supposed to play with people you actually trust.
I think it'd be more fun with only 2 people.
Yeah, I would rather play with... people and people that I actually trust rather than these assholes. No offense to any of the nice people playing.
Wow, Adam, that was pretty harsh. I took offense to
that. I'm just pissed that guy took my... He only took 1 iron, but that's bullshit.
No, this motherfucker right here just took like 5 of my iron.
This is...
Everyone I'm
playing. Oh my god, I found a cave!
You found a cave?
It's real.
Yeah, there's little weird caves in this area.
I'm just waiting for someone to drop, like, drop freaking lava on my head.
Oh my god, a zombie just spawned right in front of me, and it was whack as shit.
Do you think it'd be more worth it to make...
If you get over here, make sure you kill Panda Boy.
Armor or weapons?
I found a gold sword.
I always make weapons first.
And a pig egg.
Yeah, the sword would probably be the top, but past that, you could...
I mean, you can dance around somebody, but if you ain't got a sword, you ain't worth shit!
Chest plate is the best for the amount that you invest in it.
I've never found a diamond on this thing, so I don't know if
I've seen people with, like, full diamond armor. It's crazy.
Really? Like, how? That's, like, mind-boggling.
Because they play it, and they just know where everything is.
Yeah, that's the
that's problem. No fun.
That's how Hunger Games gets after a while, too. People know exactly where the good chests are.
I'm going to stay. I'm gonna sit right by my iron, because Aaron is getting awfully close.
Hey, I'm at team one.
Well, it's good to try it. Now I know never to leave anything anywhere.
Yeah, I'm just cooking my iron, and the second one gets cooked, I take
it. Oh my god, I nearly died by zombie.
Death by zombie. Oh shit. Sword around.
Jesus shit.
So this is super exciting of me mining right now, but...
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I know this probably doesn't go too far down until I hit bedrock.
If anyone needs an iron sword, I have some extra iron.
Oh yeah, I wish I was on your team. I wish I had iron, because this...
Does anyone have a saddle? Because I have a pig egg.
Yeah,
ride the pig in
the battle pig.
They might be like, "Oh, guy's riding a pig. He's so cute." And then you
so
kill
cute.
Him.
Let's just let him go.
I can hit him with my bow and arrow.
Last time we played, you found
Ben found God.
No, Ben found
a guest in a place.
Yeah, a guest
in a hopeless place.
That was I heard about that, and that seemed cool.
It was pretty gnarly.
Did the gas kill a bunch of people?
No, I don't think it killed anyone.
I bet someone had a bow.
It did shoot at me and Brett, though, so that was cool. It didn't kill us.
Found some coal.
I found some iron and some gold.
I'm not doing the best mining strategy, though.
I found an awesome cave that has a ton of iron on it.
You should just dig a hole and bury yourself and then crouch the whole time.
That might be a really good strategy.
Until it's just like me and everybody on that.
Just paint yourself like a cake or a stone.
A cake?
Yeah.
I see evil macaroon corn.
That's what I learned from Hunger Games. You just got paint yourself.
Here. I'm whining towards you. I hear a zombie.
We should have all grouped up. I didn't even think about that.
Yeah, we should. Oh my god! Oh my god!
If anyone wants to come to a really cool cave with iron,
I see redstone and piston. So wherever you're at, Mac, just be careful.
Jeffro, you died with your love.
Oh my god! I nearly died.
Jeffro, you died?
I fell out the world. I didn't know you could do that.
Oh, I found a pig egg. Oh my god! There's lava coming out of the ceiling. I'm just gonna stand on this chest. Ha ha.
Okay, I'm gonna show you Minecraft.
I miss you guys.
It's all obsidian. Heaven. I don't know how to get up there.
I'm more iron.
Yeah, I'm in an obsidian box now.
Oh, I see it. I see Mac.
How the heck did you get stuck in an obsidian box?
Because I came.
They put you in jail?
Pretty easy.
No, I'm digging this way. I'm seeing if I can get out this way.
Okay, I need to make.
Oh,
see if you can mine towards me.
Pick. I can't kill this chicken.
I see
ya. Wait, it's not letting me open up this furnace.
We only have 5 minutes. This is...
I'm like right behind you now.
I see you. I'm mining.
Oh, wow.
We only have 5 minutes? Can we keep mining after the 5 minutes?
Oh, God. I lagged really hard. Wow. I just lagged so hard. Jesus.
Yeah. Tasman, do you see me?
Huge lag.
Yeah, there was a pig egg in here.
Tasman,
so...
over here.
I think I got enough to make a chest plate.
Tasman, to your left.
It's not going
to
help me too much.
I also have 2 redstone repeaters.
Tasman.
You can make a trap.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna get some of these decorative blocks and make myself a nice house.
God, you left the game.
I want streak.
If you leave the game, can you rejoin? All right, Tasman, over here. Over to your left.
I need streak. My name is George Decay.
Tasman, follow me.
Hello.
You see that cave over there? It's full of stuff.
Oh my!
666 Demolisher 666 left the game.
He sounds hardcore.
He sounds like he's a big fan of the devil.
Oh, someone was murdered by a zombie. Mr. Hamtastic. My delicious friend.
He was riding a pig.
Okay, so I need to craft more sticks. And probably more picks.
Ah, shit.
Sticks with picks.
Boats and hoes.
Chicks with picks and sticks.
Sticks with picks.
Just mining away here.
Okay, let's see. I have iron sword, picks iron helmet, iron boots.
Oh, let's cook some of this meat while I'm at it. I didn't even think about that.
Cool.
Do I have enough
murdered
iron?
Murdered by a silverfish. What a horrible, horrible
I thought I had enough iron to make a chest plate.
It's
but
gold.
I need one more.
Is gold going to help us?
Gold is our friend.
Yeah, you need the gold for the clock.
Okay.
And the booster rail. So I think we should set up a minecart trap.
I think we should set up residence here, guys.
Yeah. It'd be funny if we did a series where what we did.
I think
just
the key is to just, we should all dig down and then wait until there's like nobody left. You know, and then go up and all together and kill.
I wish I was still alive, then I could
kill each other.
Someone suggests in the chat that we need to build like a central spawn with a minecart track and, you know, a farm. Does anyone have any bamboo?
I think it'd be funny if we just tried to build a structure.
Oh my god, I hear gas.
So do I.
Uh-oh, someone got the gas babies out.
Get me out of here. Oh,
I hear gas.
So once the walls come down, there's nothing stopping us from just hanging out here, right?
Right.
Other than people.
Hey,
if anybody needs iron
that,
sword.
You know?
Does anyone need iron sword? Does everybody have iron?
Hey, I found a cave.
Need one iron to make a chest piece.
Here, I have 5 iron if you want to find me or me find you.
Where are you?
I am at... X28Z256.
We should make a flint and steel in case
someone's
hiding
in
a tree.
But you'll see the cave. It's like
yeah,
it has a huge
people pretty good. If we, I need a
yeah.
Anyone with a bow is really gonna dominate though.
Oh, I've got arrows. Oh, I've got flint at least.
There's like, there's so
okay,
few.
Okay, not on the surface.
I have
oh,
a
God,
bow.
Only 1 minute left. Adam, hurry up.
So do
okay.
I.
Trying to get a flint real quick.
Are you gonna make flint and steel? That's a good idea. I want to do that.